I really, I must say that I'm extremely worried about one aspect of Copenhagen, which is the cyclists, because there's lots of them, and they're not really giving the juggernauts a chance. And every time I go for a walk, somebody rings the bell, rams it, tells them to shift. I know the bicycle is meant to be environmentally friendly, but it's still a machine. And don't these people have legs?